What's up, everybody? For the FTWitachi here. Now, you know what it is. We're back at it again with Knights of the Frozen Throne, and we're here with another episode facing up against the Lich King. As you all remember, we got to get 9 wins with all the different classes. So, next up, we got Mage, and this is the deck that I used to go ahead and win this one. So, basically, it was 2 Abusive Sergeants. We've also got the Archerist Veteran. We got the Cabal Lackey. Mistress of Mixtures, we got the Shield Bearer, Noyotron, Arcanologist, we got the Direwolf Alpha, Frostbolt, Loot Hoarder, Mad Scientist, Sun Fury Protector, 2 Unstable Portals, Acolyte of Pain, we got Arcane Intellect times 2, we also got a single duplicate, a single Ice Barrier, and a single Ice Block, Defender of Argus, 2 Fireballs, Wee Spellstopper, Sunborn Valkyr, 2 Flame Strikes, as well as 1 single. Oh no, actually we got 2 Molten Giants, my bad. I ended up crafting another one because I was struggling with the one. So I ended up getting 2 Molten Giants, so let's get to the video, shall we?
We'll be right back. With a flame, I will let you in there.